Йорин!
Your discharge. I'm sorry. This never happens. Tomb magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Tomb.
Reload! You're fucked now.
It'll make for a real blockbuster someday.
Thank you.
Hurrah! promise me you can't put a price on hell. Hey, you dirty ass!
Maybe. Yeah, same. Okay.
Just raked in a hefty heap of eddies and have those animals seeing red. See, I like folks who know how to leave a lasting impression. I think I'll close this contract and hold on to your number for a while.
Seen you somewhere before.
You want trouble?
Except I'm here to fix your sound system. Those built-in subwoofers shaking down the joint.
You're not on the list.
Hey, you really want, call your boss and ask. But punch in the meter now. Just remember, time's Eddie's.
Fine, whatever. In you go.
for firing. Yeah. Don't stop.
There you go.
You look, you don't touch. If I see your hands where they shouldn't be, I rip them off myself. Got it? Enjoy yourself.
Hey!
Started on the stand.
roots, which makes me a happy man. And that is rare for you. Rarer than the rain on the Egyptian desert of which Moses wandered. But I digress. The contract is closed. Payment on its way.
Give her hell! Excellent. Equilibrium sometimes demands sacrifices. Contract closed.
I've got quite a difficult one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Now make it quick, I promise.
Yeah, that's weird.
Oh yeah! have here? Load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed.
In the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way.
Game on! Oh, fuck! Don't shoot! And the rest of the crew?
Wouldn't count on it.
So I'm supposed to take the fall for a piece of shit jammer that don't even work?
Sometimes it shines and sometimes it rains.
Sound like my brother. Wait, you're the one who saved Tiny Mike.
Don't change the subject.
Mikey said you're a solid merc. Change your mind and I'll pay you. Kiss and see goodbye right after.
Might have read a convo between you and your brother. No, you're flat broke.
That's old! Old news! I'm flush now! Let me go, and I'll prove it!
Eddie's. Now.
They're on their way!
Start walking.
Of course! Thanks!
Well, B, I hadn't expected you to be so accommodating. Still, let's call the problem put to bed. I'm closing the book on this one. lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
Are you happy to be on the street?
I am with him!
Thank you.
new face. See, Militech's been investing in young talent. So, you here to take me on a little field trip?
I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathed this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Shit. I feel like I haven't used my legs for a straight month. Melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic mismatch. Miles above any sin melons you can find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason entertained the thought.
Hey, McAdams! Over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
Thank you.
work for you. A certain item needs to be salvaged from the landfill before some gonks chop it to pieces. I've attached some more details for you. I can't say that went exactly how I would have liked, but at least Reggio has something to train with, and that's what matters. Contract closed.
Thank you.
about Militech's new mobile radar unit on the border? Well, it's bad for smuggling, bad for the Aldecaldos, and definitely bad for me. I want to know what makes it tick, but I need to get my hands on it first. Snatch me that radar, and I will make sure you're well compensated. Details attached. Job, B. Beautiful, really. My people are already tinkering with the radar. Militech is in for a little surprise. A job well done. Your payment is coming in hot.
Take this, you corporal bastard!
Fuck you looking at! Nothing to see here. Move along!
What's going on here?
This your first day in Night City? What's it fucking look like? Get out of here, pissant!
Leave him alone.
See this badge? That means I can do whatever the fuck I want.
Shotgun orders, kill the kill.
Rise and shine, Corpo Swine.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Well, if it wasn't for you, I'd be... Well, thank you. Were you sent by the company?
Wrong answer.
Then, hold on. What do you want from me?
The truth. What did they want from you?
I have no idea. They said something about some slut and a virtue. But when I asked what I had to do with it, they started beating on me so hard, I thought I'd die.
This city's really going down the drain. For the police to do this in plain sight for no reason.
Nice chatting with you. Now, hand over the eddies.
Yeah, yeah. No, of course. You need a reward. Is this enough?
You know it's not if you're asking. Don't make me finish what the badge has started.
Okay, here. That's everything I have on me.
Have a pleasant evening.
Premature discharge. I'm sorry. This never happened.
La perra se esconde.
Thank you.
Claire, you coming? I'm already here.
Great. Be there in a flash, promise.
Right on. See you soon.
Wait, hold up. Which rig are we using?
Yours.
Okay. Beast's ready to roar. Be right over. Later.
You're supposed to call. No? That's your problem.
Hey, I bet a bundle on a win. Losing's just not an option, eh?
Hey, look. Samson. Fresh meat.
Be embarrassing to lose to a rookie.
Chill. Gonk will probably crash out on the first bend.
Hey, V. Good to see you. So how's it look to you?
Seem to be a lot of corpos taking part.
How can you tell?
Used to be one. Letting off steam after hours was key. It was either that or stress, burnout, and a trip in a trauma team ambulance.
Well, people don't have heart attacks on this circuit, but ambulances come in handy.
Any tips before we roll?
Don't take your foot off the chew. My job will be to slow everyone else down. Ultimately, it'll be speed, not firepower, that'll win us this race.
Go fast. Got it.
Oh, take the shard. We need to hit all the checkpoints or we'll be disqualified. If you want to hang a bit, do. I'll be in the rig.
When do we start?
The shard. It's all on there.
Cut!